Oxygen improves the way you edit XSLT stylesheets by offering fixes for errors that appear during XSLT development. Using the quick fix support, you can resolve problems like missing template, misspelled template name, missing function, or reference to an undeclared variable or parameter. In our demonstration, we'll use an XSLT file that contains several types of errors for which Oxygen offers quick fixes. When the file is opened, Oxygen automatically validates it and marks the errors in the editor. Now we'll navigate to the first error. When the caret is positioned on the highlighted error, a red bulb appears in the left side stripe. This means that the error can be resolved using the provided quick fix actions. The first type of error: the template does not exist. When hovering the mouse cursor over the highlighted error, Oxygen displays a tooltip with the error details. To reach the quick fix proposals list, click the red bulb or simultaneously press the alternate and 1 keys. In this case, the template referred in this call template element does not exist. Also, an error description is displayed in the quick fix proposals list. And these are the available fixes. Using the first one, you can create a missing template. The next proposals allow you to change the reference to already defined templates, all having similar names. In our case, it seems that we misspelled the template name, so we choose to change its referred name. The call template reference is changed and the error disappears. The next error is triggered by missing parameters in a call template element. Click the red bulb to see the problem description and the proposals. Two parameters are not defined in the call template. For the first parameter, we can choose to create a new parameter in the call template, change the reference to an already defined yet unreferenced parameter from the template, or remove the parameter from the call template in case you no longer need it. We choose to change the reference to the prefix parameter already defined in the template. For the second problem, now there are available only two quick fixes. This is because there is no unreferenced parameter left in the call template. We'll choose to add a new parameter. Note that it has been added between the already defined parameters. The next error reports that the variable NSBoxID is not declared. Oxygen proposes a couple of solutions to fix it. Create a global or local variable, create a global parameter, or add a parameter in the current template, or refer any of the already defined variables or parameters. We'll choose to create a global variable. It will be added after the last variable declared in our stylesheet. Next, we have a function that is not defined in the stylesheet. From the available quick fixes, we choose to create a function. It is created after the current template with a number of parameters specified in the reference. Now the document is valid. Apart from the errors we solved, Oxygen offers quick fixes for other types of problems like undeclared character map or undeclared attribute set. And this concludes our demonstration. Thanks for watching.